Choosing the right spark plug is critical. Your vehicle's performance depends on it. And one of the most important factors to consider is getting a spark plug with the correct heat range. If the heat range is too cold, carbon fouling may develop, which causes the engine to run rough, lack power, consume more fuel, or not run at all. If the heat range is too hot, you'll encounter detonation and pre-ignition, which can ruin an engine. Unfortunately, there's not a standardized scale for heat range across the industry, so it's important to understand how a manufacturer's scale works to ensure you're getting the spark plug that's right for you. Denso's scale uses low numbers for hot plugs that are used in cold engines. These are usually industrial small engines like lawnmowers. High numbers designate cold plugs that are used in hot engines. These are typically high-performance engines with high compression and forced induction, for example, a race car. Common cars are typically in the middle. Let's look at the plugs themselves to see how their design differences affect their heat range. Note that these changes are internal and cannot be seen on the outside of the plug. A hot plug, remember that's one with a low number, has a long ceramic insulator and a large gas pocket. Since heat has a longer distance to travel, heat dispersion happens at a lower rate and the plug stays hotter. A cold plug, one with a high number, functions in the opposite way. The insulator is shorter and the gas pocket is smaller. This increases the rate of heat dispersion, keeping the plug cooler. For the majority of applications, the factory recommended heat range is the best for the engine. However, significant engine modifications would warrant looking at a colder plug to help prevent detonation. You can easily find the heat range on Denso spark plugs by looking at the part number printed on the side. We hope this brief tutorial helps you understand heat range better so you can ensure optimized performance in your vehicle.